Stop moving me, ho.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Well, that's cool.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Yeah. Keep that whole the daddy shit to yourself. Nice.
Yeah.
Damn, you got snatched up, girl. How very kind. Mike's mortuary. You stab him, we slab him. Map. Nice. Why did they be giving me the juices right here? I remember the demo, you came into this bathroom and there was like blood and shit, but you found a gun in the toilet. Let's get over here then. Hear that shit? That grudge shit. Punch her in the face. Damn, girl. Nah, bitch. Fucking resist. Resist. Resist arrest! Resist arrest! You're taking me alive!
Yeah. Wait! Wait!
Damn, this boy, a G! And give her a puncher, dude! Do something! Bitch, you deserve more than that.
The fuck are you, Mia?
Here comes the best part. You be juicing, and you can glitch it up. Alright, get up, ho. Hurry up. I ain't got all day. Look, step on her face. Give that A-town. Alright. There we go. Oh, I'd love to. Give me that axe. Girl, you about to get it. Yeah. Oh, what? I was giving you the jug. Get it. Yes. Yes. Oh. Yes. Don't feel bad, Ethan. She's the one who fucking stabbed you like 10 times. Ugh. Oh shit. Alright, answer that shit. Hello?
come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
This one dirty ass phone. Oh no, she got up. Get my axe though. Yeah. Alright. Wait a minute. Where do I go? I forgot. One thing I did enjoy though was on, like, Madhouse. This is my previous game, so I'll just make a new save. Oh, I reached maximum number of saves. I'll save that here then. One thing I liked about Madhouse mode is they gave you, like, cassette tapes. Where you might have a certain number of saves. Which reminds you of, you know, old school. Resident Evil. Oh yeah, bolt cutters. Whoops, wrong button. Playing too much Dark Souls. No, stop. There we go. There we go. Yeah, he, Mr. Magic Man taught her the, he taught me how to magic too, so. It's a family trade. Nice. Let's go.
It's okay. It's okay, it's me.
No.
No, you didn't mean to hurt me.
She got some behind her back, you see that shit?
You shouldn't! Have done that! It fucking hurts!
I got a fucking... a screwdriver in my hand. This game is fun. Never comes to, like, getting beat up. Yo, she got a chainsaw.
Now, let's see what you feel.
Oh, damn. No! That was my favorite hand. My stub.
Must contain outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise.
This poor state bleeding, though. Nice. Get my hand. You can see my nub. You can see my nub over there. Oh shit. Alright. I won't play too long at night though, because it's already like 2 in the morning and I got stuff to do tomorrow. Well, today. But I'll probably do this part and get to the first save at the house. Oh yeah, time to get this fucking 9 though.
Okay, fine.
He about to give me the juice. Yeah, I changed my reticle to green. It was white. But... excuse me. I be burping sometimes. Yes, more blood. Yeah, since I beat the game the first time, I got the Albert, and that pistol's fucking G. Cheap though. You fucking 3-shot, Mr. Welcome to the family, son. Mr. Magician Man. There should be in this room. Yep, some bullets. And a first aid. There sure should have been. 39 bullets? Oh yeah, she's toast. Well, let's go ahead and give her the work. Easy part right here. As soon as you hear the chainsaw, back away. Run away. She'll come down there and just destroy you. I'd love to, but Ethan's a G, and he's like, I ain't about to forget about my woman. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there's aim, though.
Watching me.
Shut up. There we go. Bitch, man, fuck you. I'd love to, but Ethan won't allow it. Oh, that's almost sad. But you a bitch, so I'm not upset. Well. Where's that first aid kit? I was around here somewhere. Oh. Welcome to the family, son. And that boy gave me the punch. Now do the A-Town Stomp. Fucking Lil Jon. Ying-Yang Twins. Now this old man right here is fucking strong. He got that strong. Which is funny because in the DLC, he's actually a really nice old man. Like,
come on, don't you die.
I'm not gonna
on
spoil
now.
It if you haven't seen it
have
or played it.
Do.
But he was actually a really nice man. So was his fucking dope head of a wife, but gave me some sugar, honey. Man, what the fuck? Get off me, woman. That shit was great. Oh, by the way, this game has some gnarly loading times. Most of the time. That fucking spam.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Did you say the water bug? Yeah, he's like, the fuck? He OG.
That boy's got to eat.
Eat.
He got to have
gotta
supper.
Have his supper.
Come here, boy.
Dude, what the hell is that? Intestine.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
Oh, thank for him.
Get the hell out of here.
Son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
The old ass lady just sitting at a table.
Special feast. Come on, boy.
Come here, boy.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Yeah, keep talking. Boom.